times are good or bad, happy or sad.
Hey friends, thank you so much for returning to our channel. In today's quick vlog, we are just going to take a trip to Lowe's so that we can upgrade the landscaping around our mailbox area. If you have not already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and make sure that the notification bell is turned on so you do not miss any of our future videos. We hope to see you soon. Alright, so to start, I'm just going to go ahead and grab 25 of these silver cinder blocks that they have there. I have some garden soil to replace the old dirt, and here's one of the flowers that I chose. I'm going to go ahead and get 3 bags of the black mulch. Don't ask me why I got so many, because I didn't even use half of one. So I still have 2.5 sitting in my garage right now. After that, I have some landscaping fabric to take out the weeds, and here are the flowers that I chose. Once we get done there, we're going to stop by Pelican's Snowballs really quick. This is one of my kids' favorite spots to go to in the summertime.
Unicorn.
What did you get? I got vanilla cola and root beer with nerds.
Kenzie, what you get, boo?
Same thing as her.
Same thing?
That bee almost got me.
So good.
And I got fruity pebbles with vanilla cola.
Okay, you said what?
I want a tattoo that says LOL right here.
When you get older, you want to get a tattoo on your arm that says LOL? Who knew I would need so many blocks? Here we are back at Lowe's for the second time. 25 was not enough. I end up coming back to get a total of 50 more, which means all together for the mailbox, I ended up using 75 of these cinder blocks. I wanted them to be stacked, so I underestimated that I would need so many. All right, so we finally made it back home. Me and Jemiah, we're gonna go ahead and start digging up all of this old dirt and removing all of the old rocks that were there. We're gonna put down the landscaping fabric, and we will go ahead and put down the new stones. Last but not least, we will go ahead and add in our dirt. I believe I used 2 full bags of the dirt and then just a little bit of the mulch, probably about half a bag. Once we do that, we'll go ahead and add in all of the flowers, and then we will be coming back with the final result. Thank you. here is the final results of our mailbox flower bed. I think it turned out very, very pretty, and I definitely enjoyed the one-on-one time that I had with my daughter while we planted everything. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know in the comments what your favorite part of the video was, and I hope to see you next time.